for the dead bug with foam roller overhead, we're just gonna get into our dead bug position, which we're just gonna tabletop our shins. And with our foam roller, we're gonna reach it to the ceiling, and then we're gonna place the foam roller over our head so that our biceps are next to the ear. And from here, we're gonna extend one leg out as long as we can, trying to keep that lower back on the ground and pulling it back in.